been high-fiving me ever since. So, a lot of people don't know this, but you have a song out on the, and it's been on radio a little bit.
Yeah, I got it on like over 12 radio stations right now.
And for a budding artist that's in the prime of his life right now, as you know, he does perform other people's songs, but this is your own song. So
this is my own song, I wrote it.
There's something very special about that. And usually the Chickenman I was going to have him perform on the stage. This is a song that's very special to you, and I understand that you can purchase it now online.
Exactly, on my thechickenmanrocks.com.
Thechickenmanrocks.com, it's all one word.
Yep.
You can get it right now, and this is going to be the taste test of it. Some of these people have never heard it. So here it is right now. Put your hands together for the one.
Thanks, Gary.
Chickenman!
This song's called High Five. I wrote it on March 30th.
Right now. And you know what? You gotta love it, man. It's